What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Miguel back with another video, man. As you can see, this is not the usual. I am in my garage. This is like my work area. This is where I do my paintings, my customs, my shoe restorations, everything. I do it here, man. It's a quiet place and nobody bothers me. So I just want to let you guys know that if you ever seen this shoe or you know where the shoe is from, this is a custom I did a few months ago. The video is doing numbers right now, as you can see. But a lot of people in that video were commenting that I should do a white pair. So that's what I'll be doing today. I hope you like this video. Share it with everybody. Copy this link and share it all on your social media, man. I do really appreciate all and every last one of you. So let's get into this custom. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's get it. Alright guys, so to get started, as you can see, I have the shoes here. I took out the insole so I could reach in there a bit better and start putting on the spikes. So I'll be using a screwdriver and a lighter like I did on the last shoe. Some red paint, of course, for the bottom. And then your paint brushes, but that will be towards the end. So if you want, you can just put that to the side. And let's get into it. What I'll be doing is just, I'm gonna be putting on the spikes. I'll be lighting up the tip of the screwdriver so it gets real hot and poking straight through the holes that are already in the toe. So that way I can screw on the spikes a bit easier. And so yeah, enjoy this time lapse. If you like it, smash this like button. Alright, so as you guys could see, I poked all the holes through, and now I already tried it right there. As you can see, I'm poking all the little screws through the leather, and I will be doing that for every single hole and then screwing on the cones. And if you don't want to do it like this, you could put a little bit of super glue in here and then screw it on so it stays on tight. But I mean, that's what I'll be doing. But if you don't and your screws are long enough that you are like confident that these will never fall off, then go ahead and do that. But for me, I'm gonna add a little bit of super glue and then screw it on. Till it come my time, I'ma hold it down till it come my time. It ain't right now, but it's gonna come my time. I'ma hold it down till it come my time. I'ma hold it down till it come my time. I'ma hold it down till it come my time. It ain't right now, but it's gonna come my time.
Breathe out, shake that ass, speed up, go fast, slow down. Hold down, hold down, hold down, hold down. Bull, bull, hey, bull. Count off, five nigga, pay me.
Pull up, walking, everybody yell like, watch out. Got a two-lit.
Alright guys, so as you can see right here, man, I actually just got done with all the spikes. I don't know if I should add a little bit more up here in the front where there's patches, or should I just leave it like that. But here's a nice close-up look of it. As you can see, y'all let me know right now in the comments down below if it looks nice. If I should add any spikes somewhere else around the shoe, y'all let me know. But I'm gonna move on to painting the bottom red. So let's get it. Alright guys, so whenever you paint anything, or at least like soles or any type of leather, stuff like that, you always wanna rub some acetone on top of it. Or if there's already paint and you want to paint a different color, make sure you acetone the color off and then you apply the new color, so that way the new color absorbs like really, really good and it's hard to come off. So yeah, I'm gonna rub acetone and then I'm gonna start doing some coats of red, and let's see how this turns out.
Breathe in, breathe in, breathe out, shake that ass, speed up, go fast, slow down,
slow down, slow down, slow down.
Boom.
from? Going on, where you from? Going down, going up.
Sauce it out, you too much, ain't enough, where you from, throw it out, going nice, yeah, going down, sauce it out, you too much, ain't enough, where you from.
Passing the breeze. I've been running up a check, that's why these bitches on me. I've been cooling, laying low, but I'm not taking the seat. But just know a nigga back in this time, I won't leave. I've been running, gotta check me your back. I got hundreds on my neck and I got shoes on my ass. Nigga said I'm going broke while I just.
I don't fuck with these niggas cause they shady. These bitches, they just wanna have my baby. Born in the 80s, crack baby. Damn. Mama, she was in the street, so guess who raised me?
Street,
you motherfucking right, couldn't get it from my mama, so I got it off the block. Been working my whole life, but I ain't never punched a clock. 9 years old, I seen a nigga get shot. Damn. Niggas quick to run they mouth when they get jammed.
Don't nobody wanna see you make it, hey. These niggas talking how you bad, these niggas fade, yeah. I told my mama ain't no rules, I don't bury, hey. My mama told me keep that tool on you, baby, hey, hey, hey. Every day I'm trapping, trying to make it, hey. These niggas broken, I'm allergic, shit contagious, yeah. I told my mama I can't lose, I don't bury, hey. See, I got way too much to lose, I don't bury, hey, 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 hey.
Alright guys, so I finally finished the custom, as you can see right here. I put the spikes on, the shoe is nice and clean, and the bottom is painted. All I gotta do now is lace up the shoes, and if you guys want to on feet of this particular shoe, make sure you smash that like button down below, and comment down below that you want to see an on feet, and I will make another video of just throwing these on feet with different pants, some shorts, so you guys can get a better look of what they look like. And so yeah, man, I'm gonna just lace it up, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you watch to the end, make sure you hit that subscribe button, and I'm out. Peace.